Now, it used to stand and live on South Sage Tree, which is not too far away from where you're standing right now, before it was moved here piece by piece. Now we've
real hair, believable plastic eyes, and an incredible array of tiny machinery.